Chow tips.
Fresh berries are a classic summer treat, but to add some fun to them, a good way is to carbonate them. What you need is one of these soda chargers, two of these little chargers to release the gas, add some whole berries like blueberries, raspberries, and my favorite, strawberries, infuse the gas, and allow it to sit for about 30 minutes. And there you go, your carbonated fruit is ready. You can use these berries as a garnish in salads, desserts, in mixed drinks, or I even like to eat them on their own.